Thank you very much. Well, we have breaking news this morning. Rochester fire crews investigating a large fire on Edwards Street.
Crews say it happened around 3:30 this morning. At least that's when the call came in. Josh Navarro is live in the city with an update from the scene. Josh, what can you tell us?
Well, Mark, good morning, Mark and Leah. I just got here on scene off Edwards Street, and you can take a look behind me. This is what's left of that fire. You can see there's still a fire truck and the house destroyed. You can see it's charred from the top and the bottom. You can see the windows have been blown out. This came in, like you mentioned, 3:30 in the morning here off 15 Edwards Street. It was a large two-story house fire. There was heavy fire coming out from the first and second and the attics, according to the firefighters. It was also determined that this building was undergoing rehabilitation and no one was supposed to be living in the house. Firefighters say neighbors claim a man and a woman were squatting in the building and were unaccounted for, and a limited search of the structure was conducted and no one was found. However, we did learn that a man and her child down the street were evaluated for smoke inhalation. Of course, we're going to continue to remain here on scene and gather more information and let you know more details as soon as we get it. For now, we're live in Rochester. I'm Josh Navarro. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Josh, thank you for that update from Rochester. We appreciate it. We'll keep you updated with new information on this breaking story on the air and online at rochesterfirst.com.